Yay, 2077, let's go! I mean, everyone's Cyberpunk. We got both the anime, the game, and the comic books. Yeah, we gotta start off with the game, I did see Johnny, is it Silverman? Where's he? I did see, what's his name?
Johnny?
Yeah, Johnny, his last name. I did see one on Saturday. Oh, this is everyone, okay. Woo! Alright, let me move my bag here for now. Excuse me, can someone hold my phone for me? Just keep this recording. Let me record the entire meetup.
I got you.
Thank you.
Right foot back.
Snap, this thing broke. What the heck?
Be careful leaning on that. It was full handled last night and now it's not.
Oh, snap. No, I'm just trying to like,
Yeah, like you just need help fixing it. Like I'll hold something
if
you
need.
No.
Yeah, you can
share
it.
Woo! Yeah, the wires. Ah, there we go. Yes, the wires.
Three, two,
Yep. And imagine a couple years from now we do another one. You can also add the upcoming live action movie/TV show, and then the direct sequel, Conan Project Orion. Horizon. They just confirmed they're already working. They're in the early stages of development for another game. Right now it's Conan. It's Conan Project Orion. Yeah, the game.
And they opened up a new one.
Yeah, but right now, oh, that's funny. But right now they're focused on The Witcher. They're focused on The Witcher, so it's gonna be a while before we get to see it. So, yeah. Yeah. Because they don't want to make the same mistake, and plus they're making it an Unreal Engine rather than the old engine that caused so many issues. Yeah, because that engine was awful.
One, let's do Rebecca and David.
Woo! Okay, can you keep recording? Don't let it stop.
Becca's doing this, but David's doing this.
Yo!
So Becca's on one side, David's on another. Yeah. Oh, that's so mean.
I can think of just the David's whole point.
Yeah, you got mine.
All right.
77. Dang, when you put 2077 in the Edgerunners, it just feels so like different, even though it's in the same world.
Yeah, you too. EMT.
Everything's all black, whereas Edgerunners is all yellowy. Should the drama team be in its own category? Because it's technically considered a comic book. Trauma team, because they had their own comic book spin-off. That'd be funny, yeah. All the Davids punching in the air right now. Spoilers, we couldn't defeat him, but yet V does. What the heck? I want to mind. I mean, everybody's a dickhead in Night City. Let's be honest. Let's be real here. We are all a bunch of terrible people here in Night City.
2, 1, let's do V and Jackie.
Yeah. Jackie. Hey! Oh, gee, I just realized that jacket. Oh my God, that is so non-PG.
Well, over 18, right?
Yeah, but still.
You have to be to play the game, technically.
Yeah. Even those who watch the anime knows that there's some very non-PG moments.
3, 2, 1, change pose!
Woo! Come on! Bring it in!
Sorry.
missing some 2077 ladies, though. We need some of the romance partners.
you mind if I get in there to take a picture of them?
Wait, I'm recording on my phone, so... Sorry. Oh, that's wonderful.
This makes me more sad than it should.
Right?
There's nothing happy about this universe.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. You have to drive the cool cars, though.
Even the happiest ending is still tragic. I mean, look at the Edgerunners. I can't say it because I'm I don't want to spoil it.
Spoiling anything. Did you play Phantom Liberty?
No, I haven't played 27. I just bought 27 recently.
Okay, beat Phantom Liberty. Oh, shit.
I heard... Supposedly, the ending is quote unquote bittersweet.
Very bittersweet. That's all I'll say. I don't want to spoil that. It's very bittersweet. It's very, very, extremely bittersweet.
Considering the Edgerunners ending is bittersweet, I'm kind of nervous.
You should be.
Because after watching Edgerunners, playing 2077 is going to makes me feel nervous. Because I'm like, boy, like, if this is how depressing this world is, I can't imagine what it's going to be like watching the story. Yeah.
No matter what it is.
Everyone. Even the comment, and even the music video with that girl. Even that girl has said. Even the comic book with the trauma team.
Yeah, no,
there's nothing good.
It's a mess.
I'm tempted to try because I really like the.
Oh yeah, no, it's just the. Yeah.
But yeah, that
the tabletop
that,
game.
But yeah, that direct sequel though, I can't wait years from now once I get that direct sequel.
Well,
that's a code name, but for now, let's call it Cyberpunk 2078 for now.
2077 part,
yeah. Oh, and there's also the, what's it called? There's the upcoming live-action movie / TV series.
For what?
Cyberpunk?
Yeah, they announced that too.
Really?
Yeah,
it's probably going to be like Edgerunners and...
I can't remember.
It might be similar to... Yeah! Might be similar to the anime where it's a completely different like story, set of characters, so
okay.
But still, with how good Edgerunners is, I think this movie might actually be good. Movie or TV show. This, I think it's gonna be so good.
Yeah. Sorry.
So true.
Yeah.
We are effed.
Where's the patient?
Oh, he's got the panel.
We need a patient.
Another wrong patient. Jackie.
I don't know if this counts, but inconsistent readings.
We got a live one here. Wait a minute. We got covered by us? All right, thanks.
Yeah. Yo, that trauma team, man, they look sick as hell.
Rick!
We had suggestions.
I think I do have one. I actually want to recreate the ending of Edgerunners. Hold on. If, I have one suggestion. Hold on, sorry.
David!
Can someone hold my phone? Can you hold my phone, please?
Okay. Do you want me to leave it recording?
Yeah, keep it leaving.
All right.
Was there anyone that showed up late that was not in the first group shot?
Yeah, I
like it. All right, let's do another big group one then with our last group. Do you want to have it? Oh, another big one. Do you want me to take pictures?
Yeah.
Thank you.
the fucking tower!
To the moon! To the moon!
Thank you.